I'm not afraid to test. This time it's gonna be hard.